Me and Hassan, we was in the same academy in Senegal. Then I left it to go to Spain, and him, he came here to Denver. So this year during the summer, I've been here for visit DMU Academy, and I see him. I was so happy to see him, and he tell me like he's coming to DMU next year. So I just tell him why not to meet here again. Since that, we started the season good, hanging out like a friends, do everything together. I mean, laundry, eating Senegalese food, go everywhere. So I mean, that was like a joy to be with him at DMU.
I feel like our season this year was very good because like we both sees together and played together the same team for the first time, and we went to the semi-final this year, so and that's very good. We play some good team and we show them how we play and who we are, and that's very good.
The thing that I really like is that people here are like family. I also say like the building of DMU are built like that, because you got like meeting people, you do everything you can do, and they're helping a lot. So I really like to be here, and that really helps.
DMU have taught me how to be a good athlete, how to work hard in the basketball court and in the school court, and get to put all together make me a better athlete.
I'm very thankful to be part of DMU family. I know since I've been here, they helped me a lot to push me, you know, to get the level that I need to be to go to college.
My name is Hassan Diouf. I will be attending Fresno State.
My name is Mam Jaw Nyang. I will be attending Florida Atlantic University.